ladies and gentlemen, it's all welcome your Vice President of Operations, Nate Fleck.